Since our last self-denial appeal, the world has changed. COVID-19 brought with it fear, disconnection, and increased poverty to billions of people worldwide. Australians have experienced their own hardship. Impacts of the pandemic continue to be felt far and wide.
There is no doubt that the pandemic has wreaked havoc around the world. But the reality is that the impacts have been felt far greater within vulnerable communities, whose healthcare and economic systems were already at breaking point. This year, countries have fallen deeper into poverty, and the difference and inequality between those who have and those who don't is now more pronounced than ever before. Internationally, the Army has had to adapt and respond with innovation and agility, working across the globe to provide food, shelter, support, and a true eternal hope and resilience that only God can provide.
This year's self-denial series was filmed in early 2020, just before the pandemic swept across the world. It is a real testament to how the Salvation Army Corps and programs are transforming lives and communities all around the world through the love of God. In this series, we will show how local territories are responding to the needs of communities through a children's ministries in the favelas of Brazil, establishing self-help groups in India to teach business skills to women, and how a corps in Ukraine is transforming the future of young people through caring support and teaching life skills. In our final story, we revisit a project from 2019 in South Africa where clean water has changed the lives of thousands of people.
These projects and many others were all funded through your sacrificial gifts to the Self-Denial Appeal. We want to thank you for your support over the years. Throughout this Self-Denial series, we will reflect on Romans 12 verse 2, which encourages us not to conform to this world, but be transformed by God's will, His good, pleasing, and perfect will. The world is uncertain, but we can focus on the transforming power of God, as seen in these four stories. Through the work of the Salvation Army, through people like you, we can see transformation. Please partner with us this Self-Denial Appeal and give 1 week's salary on missionary service.